beach just looks like water, and it's hard to tell whether they're washouts or whether there's a creek there. So try and avoid it if you can. If it's a nasty rainy day, just have a camp day and stay off the beach. See the beach now, you can actually see the sand, and it doesn't just look all like water because it hasn't rained heavily here yet. And that's the difference when you're driving in the wet weather. It's really difficult to see where there's a washout or any obstructions on the beach. We're just going around Piangan Rocks, and it's definitely tidal. If it's high tide, you can't do it, and you still have to be very, very careful, even at low tide, and make sure that the rocks don't take you out into the ocean. Yeah, this is still fine. But if you have to go through any water at all, don't do it, because there can be rocks in the water that you don't see, and if you hit one of those, you simply just get bogged.